Yes, you have to slow down a little in our revolving doors. We had them installed 6 years ago. Once, one of the company directors didn't realize that the doors were new and walked straight into the glass. So now we have the red dots. We haven't had any disasters since then. We take quite a modest view of ourselves, and that's paid off. I think it's fair to say that we're one of the most successful steel companies in the world. And we think that's partly because we've kept our feet firmly on the ground. And our foyer reflects that. There's nothing ostentatious here, it's just another part of the company, the administrative part of a regular manufacturing company. The ceiling is decorative. But it's the original ceiling dating back to 1938. We didn't touch it during the renovation work in 2003. The stairs were also left unchanged. We had to work around these old pillars during the renovations. So we decided to design the foyer to reflect who we are. We are a metal company, a steelworks, and so a defining element in the architecture here is aluminium. The one thing where you immediately see that it's only still in use because of its historical significance is our Paternoster lift. It's always popular with the new trainees. You don't often find these today. In fact, you wouldn't get permission to install one. People always want to know what happens when you get to the top, whether you turn upside down.
And what does happen?
Come and see.